السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. There is one word in Surah Hud, Ayah 49, which contains all the natural meds that we have learned in the previous three videos. Let us check this word. Here is Dhamma. Here is Dhamma followed by Waw without any sign or Waw Sakina. So this waw will be waw madiyah because of the dhamma in front of it. So we count two counts and nuh and read it nuh. Then we have kasra followed by ya sakina, ya without any sign. So it is ya sakina. When we read the ha with kasra, we do two counts and read hi, nuhi. Then we have ha with fatha and followed by alif sakina without any sign, so it is alif maddiya. We read it ha, ha. So the word all together will be nuhiha, nuhiha. And try to know the difference between ha and ha. This is hi, this is ha, nuhiha. Thank you.